Nagtatanong lang sa'yo, ako ba kaya'y ibigin mo? Kung maputi na ang upo. Pagdating ng araw, sabay tayong mga ngarap ng nakaraan sa atin. Ang nakalipas ay babalik natin. Papaalam ako sa'yo. Ang aking pangako ng pag-ibig ko lang sa'yo, kahit maputi na ang buko. Nakalipas ay babalik na. Papaalala ko sa'yo ang aking pangako ng pag-ibig ko'y laging sa'yo, kahit maputi. Thank you. away. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense. Let the children laugh. Goodbye, the power of you. Never find anyone fulfilled my need. Lonely flame. So I learned to depend on me. I decided long ago never to walk in any shadow. If I fail, if I at least I'll never go to me. No matter what they take from me, they can't take away my dignity. Because of grace, love of all was happening to me.
Thank you. guys.
Yung sinabi ko.
Ayaw.
Maliwanag ko.
Maliwanag ko.
Tama. Tama yung
taxi ko. Ano bigla?
Without them, Lord Jesus,
this would not be possible. We also pray that this food be the nourishment of our body for your glory, to be used for your glory alone, Jesus. Thank you for the people behind this reunion. Without them, this would not be possible. Thank you sa bawat batchmate na narito. They share their time. They share their time to celebrate, to take time to be joyful, take time to reminisce the good old days. Thank you, Lord. This is a very rare opportunity and a privilege na ang bawat isa po sa amin ay narito. We pray, O Lord, na ang activities namin starting today until tonight, Lord, kayo ang mag-guide sa gagamitin yung mga tao, Panginoon, from the photographers, from our MCs, from our president, and the whole batchmate, and everybody here, Panginoon. Ang lahat ng activities namin ay maging fruitful, and ang lahat ng ito ay uuwi kami na masaya noon sa bawat araw na magdaan, Panginoon. Ito po ang aming panalangin at lahat ng ito ay ino-offer namin sa inyo, Panginoon. In the name of Jesus, Amen. Okay, isang magandang umaga sa ating lahat. Pwede po bang buhay-buhay pa kayo? Hep-hep! Hep-hep! May nag-ulit. Hep-hep! Hore! Ating nabuhay na po. Okay. Ngayon naman po ang susunod ay ang ating opening. Ay hindi. Welcome remarks. Ibibigay ng ano to? Kilabot ng bayan si Mr. Samuel Shoson.
Ating yung boyfriend, pakilala nyo na dito at saka yung mga girlfriend nyo. Ah, okay. Umpisaan natin kay Arlene Aquino.
Wow.
So it's nice to see you all here and up to this tonight. Thank you. Next, Madam Carlos Santos.
Good morning. I'm here from Santos again. Thank you.
Hello, good morning. Ako si Gina Mandunay, forwarding na Senon. Amalia, from the United States.
Amalia Adriano, Section 94. Good to see you all.
Ang titipig naman ang mga magpakilala ng mga ate, kagaganda eh. Eto si Mang Helenita, muse talaga ko. Magwala ka.
Good morning! Ako pala si Helenita Pinuya, Section Darwin. Thank you! Hello, mga batchmates. Ako po si Belga Nunez. Section Aguila. It's nice to see you all again. Thank you.
Halika na, Madam, sino ba si Nene?
Good morning.
I am
Maxima Nene, Misaya Sabana, Section Aguila. Thank you, Batchmates. Thank you.
Seksyon Binyawan.
Seksyon Binyawan.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Juhen Esteban Jazz now. I am Section Kilyawan before. And I'm very happy to meet you all this morning. Thank you.
Thank you, Attorney Florita, for the parlor games.
Parlor games?
Sa ating lahat? Mga gutom na ba kayo, mga darlings? Ah, hindi pa. Oo, tama. Ano ang gagawin natin, darling? Ako nga po pala si Digna Gelasio, former. Mrs. Gonzalez po ako ngayon. Ang akin pong naging kapartner, yung pong Benjamin Gonzalez na gumagawa ng ipin, sila Dr. Santiago Babilalate. Ako po ay natutuwa kasi nakasama ko kayo ngayon dahil hindi naman po, bali, 2 years pa lang po akong nakaka-attend sa reunion na ito at wala po akong masabi. Sobrang napaka-giver po ng bawat isa. Lalo na itong sila Darling Ovi na yan. Yung mga ibang man po hindi ko masabi pero talagang sobrang napaka-matulungin po nila. Kaya po nagiging successful lahat ng reunion na nangyayari sa atin. So ako po ay sobrang blessed dahil kayo po yung naging kabatch ko. Kaya thank you Lord sa gagawin niyang ito na sana pangunahan ng Panginoon para lalong gumanda, sumaya yung ating reunion. Yeah. Welcome to President Gypsy Valdovino!
Wow!
And company!
Yan. Yeah. Huh? Well, anyway, hindi na po siya na open natin.
Na-open na.
Welcome to the 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 welcome At ang nakakulahay kong sinuwerte ko dahil I got the right people to help me. Without them, naku, pantaksi, alam yung sakit ako eh. Alam sila mag-serve as my arms and leg and my voice. Talagang isang request na gano'n lang sila nang mag-research. They decide on their business and confidence and days. Talagang, so, kaya nabuo ito kasi kung tutusin mo, yung may kapitong ating ano, yun yun, iba yun. 2 minutes, day and night, may motor paper, may club show in Palitio, may J.S. Prampas. But lahat, nagawa natin lahat, from Australia to New York to Hong Kong, iba-ibang bansa, nag-operate kami doon sa internet lang. We were chatting to the internet chat. So, parang paka natin yung ano, 31 people ngayon. Kasi, grabe, hindi mabuo ang game na ito. Ano pa sabihin ko?
Kunti lang sa atin.
Oo nga. Oh, anyway, welcome and thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Ay, nako. Tumayo kayo, mga kapatid. Magsumikat. Hindi pwede. Isasang lang ako ito.
Wow. Okay. Meron naman isa.
Oo. Isasang lang ako yan. Hello, hello, Mike. Hello. Ethel, hindi na ako makagal. Nakakuha kayo. Nawala, no. Sorry, kayo. Oh, okay. Ano? Kasi naman na ito, gold.
Ang paantong ka daw, Anton! Okay, lang ay may layang order. Oh, alam ko sa'yo.
Pero, alam mo, tapos. Sige.
Pamigal na kumala po sa inyong lahat. Ako po si Huwita Bilwat ay galing na po ngayon na na-protection si Pitbo nung formation. Kaya, tsaka pagka nag-umpisa pa lang yung problema, hinahanapan mo na ng solusyon. Dahil kasi magsasaging, kaya ano yan, magaling kumilos. Bago dumating yung problema, naayos na.
Ayun na, talaga.
Dati daw siyang anak ng magsasaging. Ngayon, nilubo na, mananak yun na.
Mananak yun na.
Hi! Hello! Hindi Sembrano, Kilyawa. Tatlo anak.
Hello! Magandang tanghali po. Ako po si Doc Rina. Maraming pinakakilala sa akin sa mga classmates kasi medyo. Sabi nga ni Armando kanina, ako daw yung pinakamatanda. Hello
everyone! Parang si Ma'am Rina na mahirap pa hinilapin.
Hello, good morning po. I'm Rose Batina Sultan from Ubin.
Right?
Yung announcement, yung hindi pa nagre-registro, pwede na po dito po. Para malaman natin kung ilan tayo lahat. Okay, next.
Good morning po lahat. Ako si Elena Menes.
Tanghali po sa amin mga Paris 77. Ako si Carmenita Ramos, Ramen Section, dalawang anak.
Segment
ng section, please.
Ako si Elena Romero Garcia for quiz.
Nabenta na lahat?
Oo, okay.
natin, more than.
Ako si Mrs. Josefina Padilla Alcantara na po ngayon. Section Nalo.
Section Nalo. Hawalin ka na, Section.
Ako po ay si Cecilia Gamboa Ates. Ates. Section Nalo.
Alam niyo po ba yun? Josie de la
Sainz. Sa lahat. Ah, siguro po kilala niyo, kilala niyo ako kasi ako po yung ka-eskwela ninyo or ka-basmate niyo na nagkakambal. Ah, kaya lang po, wala na po siya mag-fly po siya noong 19. Pero pinapaabot niya po yung kanyang pagdating sa inyo lahat. Pangalawang atensyon po ito dito sa ating reunion. At talaga pong nakakamulit, na umatid talaga kasi ang saya-saya po talaga. Pangalawa ko pa lang po ito, siguro sa mga susunod pa, pagkita-kita po tayo ulit. Thank you.
Thank you. Next.
Pagkita-tamahan niya sa ating last. Ako si Jerry Cuy. Section Kinyawan. Yun lang. Okay na.
Magandang tanghali po sa ating lahat. Ako po si Nito Tangalba. Nagamalasin Section Pipit.
Pipit. Pipit. Yun lang ako kami eten. Pipit Sogin daw. Ay, mayaman yan. Niwala ka.
Lady Champion naman. Magandang tanghali sa inyong lahat. Ako si Rolando Villanueva. Section Aguila.
Pakasan ka, classmate?
Munoz.
Munoz, kung ang titato ka bang si Aldo? O mabuti?
Ako po si Rodolfo Panikid from Burkina Faso, Luis.
Rodolfo Panikid, okay.
Magandang tanghali po sa lahat. I'm Dami Lo Yuson from Battle Section. My prayer na sana susunod na reunion na natin, mas lalo pa nang tayong dumami. Kung natatandaan nyo yung first time nag-reunion, dito rin ginanapin, nasa 30 lang nata tayo noon, 30 or 40. Ngayon, nasa 100 na yata tayo. Palakpakan naman natin. Thank you.
May kumbang matula, mga pala si Ray Jose na ng Kanyawan. Ito pa, still alive pa rin ako. Kasama nyo sa pagkakot.
Still alive, ang Kiki!
Mahali po sa inyo lahat. Kayo po ay hindi ko na kayong galong kilala. Pero noong high school tayo, kilala niyo ako. Ako yung Corpse Commander niyo nung araw. Samson Latores. Mabuhay ang Mas 77. Oo, magaganda yung mga classmates ko ngayon.
Asan na po yung mga
parang? Kumbaya, manting. Tayo na tayo.
Meron po oras yung ating bawat kagdawa.
Hello, good afternoon po. Ako po si Jerry Patricio ng Barangay Santo Tomas. Seksyon, Kinyawan.
Magandang tanghali sa ating lahat. Ako naman si Salvi Hilasio, Kinyawan. Tatlo anak. Ako sa kanya. City Fire Marshal ng San Jose City. Thank you. Thank you sa inyo lahat.
Yes, Herman.
No, next. Magandang araw po sa ating lahat. Ako po si Pedro Alex G. Frias Jr. Una pala ang pagkakasin sa mga balikbayan natin at sa pagbibigay nila ng kanilang time sa atin. Nalang sila akong kakuluwa ng Garnox Pangasinan At ang diwa ng seren-seren ang siyang humihila sa akin at ang maglanat ako siguro darating ako dito.
Yes!
At hindi ako po ako maraming maraming taong ko sa inyo. Makipasaya tayo sa araw nito.
Thank you.
Ang sa inyo lahat. Ako po na ang telepon talila. Hiliyaman.
Gainfully employed, happily married, happily single,
May doktora, si Doktora Marisa, may attorney, may manager, may sari-sari teachers, professionals, kayong lahat! Saluto kami sa inyo. Lahat ng accomplishments ninyo ay accomplishments din namin. So, since 1977, when I left you at the Colleges of the Republic, I was employed at the DepEd for 30 years. And then after 30 years, I went back to the Colleges of the Republic, now for Gateway College. Naging kasama ko nga si Miss Paz Rosena doon. But I left again the school when I was 17. I have no regrets. Wala akong nagsisisi dahil kahit 71 ako, ang mga estudyante nagdansa kami namin ay pare-parehas na successful sa kami ng mga napiling lalaki. Naging kasama mo Arlene noong gabi, si Elsa. Sabi ko wala nang kasunod yung step, siguro hindi matutuloy. Pero may dumating namang invitation. So we are here. So muli, maraming sa inyong salamat sa inyong lahat. At sana maulit pa ang mga ganitong pagtitipon ng Batch 1977 at sana magandagan pa kayo. Magandang hapon sa inyo. Batch mate natin na mag-share, I say, Nenet Mosaya.
Good afternoon sa inyong lahat. Kasi, again, I'll introduce myself. I'm Maxima Nenet Mosaya Sabala. Avila ang section ko. And I have two children. One is kumuha ng medicine, and the other one is kumuha siya ng law. I'm married to a master mariner. He's the captain of the vessel. I think that's all I can share. Thank you.
So, ang ating batch pictorial. Sino ang in charge? Si Madam Lily.
Watch them see. This is Team Salador.
Masyadong mahigpit ha. O, huwag mong pagalitin. Pinapagalit ni talong ni Freddy. Wag. Okay. Freddy, pag-inatang may talong mo. Ayan. Wala kang parte, talo, ano, wala nakahibo sa talong mo. Paano lang?
Ang lalaki, ang sayaw!
talampet. Hindi pa magpapalaro. Isang set na drinking glass.
Thank you. Stop. atin lahat. Para sa atin po ito lahat, hindi lang po kami ang nagtrabaho rito, marami po ito, mga nasa likod. Sila po ang naguutos sa amin kung paano ang gagawin. Nagpapasalamat po kami sa lahat ng dumalo, lahat ng batchmate. Sa atin po lahat ito, sana po maulit, mas marami pa. Magkaisa po tayo, wala po tayong tinitignan, mayaman, mahirap, wala nang hindi nakatapos. Pare-parehas po tayo, bus 77 pa rin tayo, at dito tayong lahat.
Is also made very meaningful by the participation of our batchmates who are already living overseas but travel they did across the seven seas to lend more meaning to our reunion. With sincerest appreciation from your batchmates, I present this award of recognition to Amalia Arellano Magalit, Digna Senon Mangunay, and Freddie Manuel. From the United States, Eugenia Esteban Giles, Giles, Giles. From the United Kingdom, and Marichu Marquez Hashimoto from Japan. Thank you very much for this award. I don't expect this, sa totoo lang. I never attended any reunion within 41 years, only this time. I came from United Kingdom just to attend this reunion. See all of you, sa lahat, ang batchmate natin, talagang gusto kong makita kayo within 41 years. Thank you so much. We are proud of Batch 77. And thank you to Madam President, Gypsy, my bestie in high school.
Magandang gabi ho sa inyong lahat. Iyak ako kasi nakaka-touch kasi babalik na ako ng Monday, this coming Monday. Anyway, sana magkaroon para marami pang uling ninyo na darating. Just let me know, nandito lang ako para sumuporta. Okay, God bless. Thank you.
Maraming salamat po sa binigay niyo award sa atin kahit na nasa malayo kami lugar ay nabigyan niyo kami ng ganitong pagkakataon. Maraming salamat po.
We also have a special award to someone who is among the most generous in our batch. And we salute her for lending her precious time to advance our cause. She is the president and CEO of our two companies. But she set her managerial duties aside to serve as our secretary. For the humility and personal success on behalf of Batch 77, I present this award of recognition to Ninette Monsaya Zabala.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Actually, I don't know what to say. I've never expected this award. Thank you, Madam President Gypsy Baldovino. Thank you.
Last but not certainly not the least are our three honorees. The first is among the reunion organizing pioneers whose quiet presence remain a steady force to preserve the Batch 77 unity. This day, she crossed the bounds of personal friendships to join us. because she felt rightly so that our unity supersedes personal interests. Ladies and gentlemen, we present this award of recognition to Lily Sembrano Victorio. Nakakatuwa. Salamat, Gypsy, Opie, lahat ng lahat ng organizer, lahat ng buo nito. Kasama daw ako. Salamat, salamat. Kaila ako nakatanggap na dito.
Thank you. For the longest time, our next awardee felt alone and unappreciated as his lifelong friendships were put at risk because his loyalty was put to test. But in the end, he proved that his actions were geared to preserve the integrity of Batch 77. On a personal level, our award is also a winner. He is a college graduate. But to be able to raise his family, he humbled himself and worked as a tricycle driver, an embalmer even, but good fortune awaits those who perseveres. Today, he is a custom officer. Both of his children are college graduates, and he is eyeing a comfortable retirement. Batchmates to receive this award of recognition is the other president, Samuel Shoson.
Magandang gabi lahat sa kabatsmate. It's a really tough job for me to unite those factions. Although, at least we were united, at least. Talagang sometimes my friendship with the other group almost lost the confidence, but in the end, I did manage to bring the gap and unite those two groups. Yun lang at ako yung pagsalamat sa mga attending natin. Ang dami naman, which is a success actually. Maraming salamat, batchmate. Sa susunod sana, mas marami pa tayong in the coming reunion, if ever, mas marami tayo. Mas maganda, mas masaya. Okay, maraming salamat. Thank you.
Thank you. Life is so precious and we all believe we're invincible. But imagine what it's like to know that each hurdle, big or small, is a hurdle closer to the finish line. This is the reality being faced by our next awardee. But instead of wallowing in self-pity, he decided to devote his energy in making this reunion a success. He even skipped his prescribed diet just so he will have the strength to cook pancit for his batchmates and lend his talent in our documentary and in today's musical scoring. For his devotion to his batchmates, who love him in return, and for his outstanding contribution to the success of this reunion, we earnestly present this award of recognition to Antonio Balangue.
Thank you. Magandang gabi po lahat, Bats, sa 77. Sa mga bumubuo ng committee na to, thank you. Thank you so much. I love you, Bats 77.
Finally, we bestow a certificate of gratitude to a very special person. In sincere appreciation of his outstanding services, his high school batchmates, and exceptional assistance that ensures the success of this reunion. When a batchmate had a problem about flooding in his subdivision, he helped him find the solution. When another batchmate needed hospitalization, he sought the help of the incumbent congresswoman to provide assistance. When he decided to hold a motorcade, he readily approved it, and when we needed a cooler, he sent not one, but three gigantic coolers without further prodding. Batchmates, to receive a certificate of special recognition is our final honoree, Mr. Willie Orsua.
Magandang gabi sa inyo lahat. Maraming salamat ngayon ako nakakanyog ng gabi to eh. Ha? Hindi kanina, wala nang singin pa. Ito, nasa bag na. Thank you.
Before I present this award to someone special, may I request Joey to come, and Samuel Chioson, Anton Balangge, Florita Valentino, Grace Vitoriano, who else? Freddy Manuel, Ron, of course, Marisa Bunao. And the Balikbayans, please come. And also Ellen, Nene. Armando, please come. Leadership Award to our Madam President, Gypsy Valdivino. Gypsy graduated flying colors with a degree in veterinary medicine. He worked as a radio commentator in the Bupan, wherein he was discovered by the speaker Jose de Venecia and was invited to be his publicist. Later on, he became the speechwriter of de Venecia. Despite the success, Gypsy kept his feet on the ground. When he met a lot of big-time politicians in Manila, he had the opportunity to travel as one of the delegates of the Venetia and even had a column in the Philippine Daily Inquirer. Editor-in-chief? Manila Bulletin. Sorry. As he left the halls of our beloved school, he brought nothing but prestige and honor to each of us who has the privilege of knowing him. Without further ado, we wish to present this award to our President, Gypsy.
Raman, thank you sa lahat Okay. Siya si Roman Mandubino. James Sinaera. Alam niyo, itong taon na to, high school pa lang talaga tayo noon. Eh, talagang sobrang bait niya. Sobrang bait. Iisang tato lang po ang kinakainan namin kasama ang mga pag-ibig boys. Lagi po siya andyan, nakasuporta sa amin. Hindi lang yun. Pati lahat sa bands natin, concern siya sa lahat. Pagka may mga problema, andyan siya, laging tumutulong. Again, thank you naman, Gypsy. I love you. We love you.
Hello. Yeah. Si Roman, even if kung ano pa man yung pagkukulang na in spite of everything, Roman is a very strict disciplinarian sa grupo. Tapos, through all her efforts, kasi her na siya ngayon eh. Kaya napaka with yung success nitong nangyaring reunion na to is to the effort actually of Roman through his leadership actually. So, kaya napaka ganda ng naging outcome because of Roman's initiative and his greatness to meet all most of the batch 77. So yun lang at our gratitude for Roman for doing all of this. Salamat ng marami, Roman. We love you.
Thank you. Ay isipin na lang na ang buhay kung minsan ay nabibiro.
Wala po kaming masasabi rito kay Madam. Kasi lahat po, sa totoo lang, siya nagplano. Umpisa pa lang, inaalala niya na kung gaano karaming batchmate ang darating. Straight to siya, basta sinabi niya ganun, kailangan gawin mo na. Hindi mo na kailangang ulitin uli dahil magagalit siya. Ganyan siya sa amin. Kaya yung pag sinabi niya, ganito ang gusto ko, tawagin mo si ganito, hanapin mo si ganito, yan ang ginagawa namin para sa kanya. Pero sa banda, sa likod naman ng ano niya, may ngiti din siya at tulong talaga ang ginagawa niya para sa ating lahat. Kaya ngayon, eto siya, successful ang ating reunion 77. Talaga, ay 41 pala, sorry. Bahan ka namin, Gypsy.
Ay isipin na lang na ang buhay ng minsan ay nabibigo. Ibigo kami at ang maghada ng tunay ang awit sa'yo. At ligaya
ang inahawin. Sabi ko naman siya ang first love ko. So meaning marami siyang dark shit sa akin. But I'm sorry tonight, hindi natin sasabihin mo. Because si Roman, he has a way of words. Magaling nga, a combination of words. Pero pagdating sa pamilya, okay, yan, gamumasahan si Jason. Siya ay isa person who's very generous to his family, to his friends. Very straightforward. Kasabihin niya, if it is black or white. So kaya siguro, mahal-mahal namin siya, close na kaibigan. At yun lang, sayang, hindi niya ako nakuha. Sorry.
Madam Presidenta, Mr. AKA Gypsy Baldovino, mahal na mahal ka namin kahit na nag-transform ka na. Anyway, si Madam Gypsy, mga kabulod, siya yung talagang
engine, siya yung engine ng program na ito. From the start up to the end, siya yung sumuporta at talagang tumulong dito sa ating event na to. Thank you so much and we love you.
Ang masasabi ko lang po kay Baldo, kasi po nung ilinit ng high school tayo, Baldo po talaga ang pangalan niya. Nung lalaki pa siya, eh ngayon po eh, nag-transform lang po sa Gypsy. Kaya isang napakabait na kaibigan, kapatid, Joma Ats.
Thank you very much. I share this award with all of you kasi alam nyo, lahat ng paghihirap namin, alang-alang sa inyo kasi mahal na mahal namin kayo. And all of you guys, you know I cannot do this alone. Kung wala rin kayo, hindi pa magagawa ito. Kaya maraming maraming salamat sa inyo. I think we did it, ha? Okay, thank you.
Lahat ng puntos mo, kahit na nasa hearing ako, hindi po ko yung hearing ng dahil takot sa puntos mo. Imagine mo ha, nung Friday, ang dami kong hearing, na-reset ang hearing namin, ang dahil walang stenographer, mas pinuna ko pa ang Bat 77. Wow! Yeah! Kanya ko pa yung kamaalala ng laro na
Gypsy, you know, Batchmate?
Yes!
Yes, Batchmate. Gypsy is a very fine leader. Without him, her, this would not be successful. Thank you.
Madam Gypsy, talagang hamang-hama ako sa'yo. Ikaw na nga nagpasunod sa akin. As you know that I own two companies, pero pag sinabi mo, nagpupuyat ako. Bennett, i-post mo yan, ha? See, anong oras ang pupost ko? Alas dos, eh? Alas dos. Yun. Kaya kita kamahal, Madam Gypsy.
You are a friend to Cherries.
Kaya nung sinabi ko, halika, umattend ka ng reunion. Talagang inaway ko yung asawa ko pag hindi niya ako pinayagan. Kaya hindi dito ako. I love you.
Marichu Marquez, again, the
49. Ano tayo? Stand pan.
Start pan.
Ang Batch 77 ay natatangi dahil sa kasaysayan ng Colleges of the Republic, tayo lang ang may aktibong programa na tumutulong sa nangangailangan nating mga kaibigan. This kind of brotherly love is something God rightfully demands of everyone. After all, the real purpose of life is to be useful, to be honorable, to be compassionate, and to make some difference that you have lived and lived well. In another proud moment of Bat 77, I am honored to announce tonight's recipients of Bat 77 charity is our batchmate, Luz Miminda Pelayo.
Number 64, Jaime Villano.
Alam pa ako.
tayo ng isang ganitong pagtitipon ulit. Gusto niyo pa ba?
Yes!
At sana sa susunod. Nakakalungkot po kasi ang ating pong presidente ay magkoconcentrate na po siya magtrabaho sa Maynila. So nakakalungkot at wala na tayong isang kagaya niya para... Yeah, yes. Oh. Nalulungkot pa kayo at kung si Gypsy ay... ayaw niya na maging presidente. Kahit gusto yung paman natin, walang tayong magagawa. Anyway, meron pa naman tayong... Gusto niyo ba magkaroon ng eleksyon? Ha? Okay, pwede ba akong mag-nominate? Pasa, sino gusto niya presidente? Okay, pwede bang inominate namin si Marisa Bunaw?
Yes!
Bilang kapalit ni... Tutal, siya naman ang vice president natin. Siya na lang ang ating presidente. Payag ba kayo?
Yes!
Ay, okay na! Malakas, gusto ko. Gusto namin, malakas. Okay, Marisa, congratulations. Marisa? Marisa, pwede ba?
After tonight, the 70s will no longer be only treasured just of our memories, rather because of the reunion of many firsts. We have, for the first time in years, created another memory to cherish for a lifetime. Here's to maybe more. Thank you. Thank you, Nenet.
Happy birthday, Kylie!
Happy birthday, Kylie!
Next one!
Kayo din naman, tinatag mo kami sa pagbalik namin sa aming mga tahanan.
My secretary, Arlene Aquino. Our treasurer, Miraflor Santos. Auditor, Delma Watson. Ay, Delma Inipto. Even if she's not around, I will announce later yung mga iba pa. Thank you.